So, oh, somebody tell me what I should shoot landscape. J Storta. Can I do that? My little camera holder is going pretty annoying. Is that better? No. That's good. Jay, it won't do it. All right. Anyway, I love salmon croquettes. Y'all know how much salmon I eat and how much how many I make. One of my favorite things to do, because I usually have so much, is I'll make salmon croquettes. Oh, they're so good. And I freeze them. It's like the perfect lunch. Anyway, with a little tartar sauce you make it. I found another smoke detector. Are you taking these off the ceiling? Stop.
No, it was in the toys.
Mm-hmm. Anyway. Y'all gotta scroll back and watch my videos on how to make your salmon croquettes. So, yum. Anyway, I could tell you. Basics. You take your salmon and you want a little of your avocado mayo, parsley. You can put chopped up onions and peppers and stuff if you want. An egg. Breadcrumbs. I like to use my Sola bread or bread that I bake. Toasted up. Salt, pepper, a little Old Bay. Lemon juice. That's it. And you make these little patties. And the salmon, it's already cooked. Y'all got that right. Anyway, you put it in your air fryer. I do them on the stovetop, but they fall apart. So, I don't know. Found another use for that. For that air fryer. That's what I like to eat. So, someone earlier was asking me, what do you do with all that extra food? It's waiting for the kids to say, I'm hungry. Done. coat of many colors, more than all the gold. Mm-hmm. Happy cooking. Y'all tell me what you're gonna do for Thanksgiving. I'm not even feeling it this year. It's so weird. I mean, I'm gonna go all out and do everything I normally do, but usually by this time I'm like already getting really excited and prepping. I'm excited. I just don't feel like I have to prep for it. You know what I mean? I'm probably gonna get that day and then be like, oh my God. Anyway, a tartar sauce is good. Ketchup, a little avocado mayo, parsley, horseradish, a little Worcestershire, salt, pepper, lemon juice, and a little Tabasco. Oh, and then some of my diced jalapenos. That's what I put in mine. You do whatever you want. You do whatever you want. That's what I do. I'm a grown woman. I do whatever the hell I want. Yum. Jay. Oh. Jay Estrada? Is that better? Is it? Why? You said do it landscape. That's landscape, right? Have a great day, y'all. Bye.